Today we're going to show you a step-by-step tutorial on how to put together your iRaman Plus out of the box. Anytime you receive an iRaman Plus, you're going to receive the unit itself, you're going to receive your Raman probe, laser keys, an interlock, a fuse, an extra fuse, a power supply, USB cords, laser safety glasses, and a USB containing all the proper documentation and software that you need. To start with, you're going to take your iRaman Plus, and we're going to look at the back first. For starters, you're going to take your power supply and plug in your power supply. You're going to take the other end and plug it into the device. You're going to take the interlock and plug it into the hole marked interlock. This allows for the current to actually run, and it is a safety feature. You're going to take your laser safety key and plug it into the keyhole here. This allows you to turn your laser on and off. This is also a safety feature. You're also going to take your USB cord and plug it in the USB hole here. On the back, you'll also see there's an auxiliary port. This is for the BAC151B microscope, should you purchase one. Now that everything's plugged in, we're going to turn it around and we're going to work on the front. You're going to open the flap, and you're going to take your Raman probe, and you'll see your Raman probe has two different fibers. One is your excitation fiber, one is your collection fiber, and one is your excitation fiber. Unscrew each fiber. The collection fiber goes into the hole marked collection, which is on your left. Screw it into that hole. Your excitation fiber goes into the hole on your right. There's a notch here that needs to be matched with the notch in the hole. Once they're matched up, go ahead and also screw that in. Make sure you do not touch the tips of any of the fibers, because that could either mess up your signal in collection, or you could potentially burn the fiber with the excitation port. There's also a trigger here that we can plug in the trigger port. That is the basic setup of the iRaman Plus. Now to turn it on, first of all, you'll want to make sure you turn on the power switch on the power supply. Next, you'll want to turn on the power switch in the back. And finally, you'll want to turn the laser key to the on position. This way, your unit is operational. Next step is plugging it into a computer and using it with the software.